Hi, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor, and in today's video, we'll discuss fixing the error code 5012 on your Canon printer. But first, what does the 5012 error code mean? Error code 5012 on your Canon printer means that your printer has encountered an internal hardware malfunction. The following are some of the causes of this error: an outdated printer driver, poor connection to the PC, a faulty ink cartridge, or paper clogs. Here are some of the best solutions to fix the error: restarting the printer, power off the printer and unplug it from the power supply, unplug the power cable from your printer for about 20 seconds, plug the power cables back in and turn the printer on, proper connection to the PC, power off the printer and check on the cables connecting it with the PC. Reconnect any poorly connected cables. Replace the ink cartridge. Power off the printer and unplug it from the power supply. Open the printer access door and access the cartridge. Remove the cartridge from its position and replace it with a new one. Remove paper clogs. Turn off the printer and open the printer access door. Check the printhead for any paper stuck and remove them. Replace the access door and turn the printer on. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Till next time.